Our director will be taking us to Parc Fermé shortly to watch...